In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song. Parson Brown. We'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you could do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in winter wonderland. That he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kitties knock him down and knock him down. When snows, it's a villain. Going knows, it's a chilling. Frolic and play.
Oh my goodness gracious, we're live! Hi, everybody. Welcome back. Chris Molino here. And yes, that is true. We are live. These are certainly not the circumstances that I had expected or hoped in the slightest bit. But regardless, we're not going to talk about that thing that everyone's talking about. We're going to have ourselves a good time. We're going to have ourselves a Merry Christmas. I've got the piano here, and I've got my saxes here and here. But without further ado, welcome to Christmas Molino, the live Christmas show. Hope you guys are having fun so far. Let's get things started. Thank you. Tuning in. Yes, we've put together a last-minute live Christmas show. Can't believe how well everything has turned out here. Thank you so much to all of my friends and family for the support over the past couple weeks and of course like the past 20 months even. Thank you so much to my mom and dad for putting together all of these decorations. They holidayed up my music room just for the special occasion. How's Santa there? He's enjoying it there. He's got his headphones on. Yes, so I was, as some of you may know, I was originally supposed to have a Christmas show over at the Refined Fool on London Road in Sarnia, but because of, well, I think we all know what it is that that got me canceled. But I want to thank everyone at the Refined Fool for keeping things together, providing some awesome drinks along the way, and just for being there for the community of Sarnia. We've needed all the help that we can, and they've stepped up big time. So even though this is a Christmas show, I'm gonna dedicate this next song to them. This was an original song that I wrote, and I've performed it for them numerous times with the Chris Mollo Jazz Trio. This is "Don't Pity the Fool."
Thank you.
Don't Pity the Fool, my little dedication to the Refined Fool, that I would, the place I was supposed to be performing at last Saturday, but for obvious reasons that got canceled. So now we're here at home in this nice little spruced up, it's a nice little spruced up area. So up next, I want to give a shout out to, Jacob Collier on TikTok. Of course, one of the duets I've been doing up on that social media app was one of his challenges where you do some ridiculous harmonies and then have someone else sing along. Well, I didn't sing; I played the saxophone. So, unfortunately, I won't be able to do all of the ridiculous harmonies that he does. But hopefully, on this rendition of Silent Night, I can at least capture the essence of this song. So. I'm gonna give it a shot here.
Thank you.
So that was Silent Night. So if you want to check out some of my videos on a TikTok, it's under the name Chris Molino 93. It's just me duetting with a lot of different people with a bunch of different results. I think you'll get a kick out of that. So next people I want to shout out to is everybody at Cool 106.3. That includes you, Max Major. I know you're probably watching somewhere. one of the things I used to do before this was I used to go to Home Depot every time Cool 106.3 would host their canned food drive, and I would play Christmas songs for everybody who's coming in and out of the door. Those were always a big hit. We raised a bunch of money and raised a bunch of money and goods through that canned food drive. But this was one song that I always used to play at these drives. I'm not entirely sure why, but I think it's because it has that bouncy feeling that you get every Christmas, like you're a kid again. This one definitely reminds me of being a kid again. This is Frosty the Snowman. It always gets me in the Christmas spirit. So I'm gonna sit back down at the piano now. So one of the Christmas projects that I did just last year was the Through the Looking Glass series put on by the International Symphony Orchestra. Anthony Wing would always put these together. Like he would get small groups or like solo artists. The first year we did it, I played with my good buddy Frank Seeger, and we actually played behind the glass. This was back when social distancing was much more strict. And then, of course, we do it again last summer, and we get everybody back outside. And that was better, because like the first year we did it, I was behind the glass. It's like I could see my audience, but I couldn't hear them, and that was the weirdest feeling. Little did I know that I would be sitting here, instead of doing the show where I can't see or hear my audience, at all. But hello, hi, hope you're enjoying the show so far. How are you guys doing tonight? Oh wait, right, that's right, I can't hear them well. Anyway, the point is that I did the two Through the Looking Glass shows, and then of course, the ISO has their own online show where they actually pre-recorded everything first, but that gave me the opportunity to work with Anthony again, as like a nice little piano, saxophone, bass trio that we put together in the last minute, and we wound up doing honestly one of my favorite Christmas songs of all time from the Charlie Brown Christmas special. This what I'm gonna play next for you here is Christmas Time Is Here. Thank you. love that song so much. And I think the reason why is that, you know, you get the thrill of Christmas coming as a child, but as an adult, you get that melancholy feeling that your childhood is long in the past and that you'll never get to relive it again. But I still love Christmas no matter how young or old I am, and I don't think that that my childhood may be long behind me, but every time Christmas comes around, I always feel like a kid again, and I think this song perfectly encapsulates it. So another shout out that I want to give is to Carrie Beauchamp and everybody at the Nightingale Chorus. I sang with them for 4 years, and it was a huge, huge blast. It was one of the most fun moments I've had on stage was being a part of that huge chorus, and then eventually getting more opportunities to do things on my own as a result of that. Like, I think Carrie really helped me in a way, like, to work on my stage presence. And she always says that a good show has to have chocolate, strawberries, and white wine. So, Carrie, if you're watching this, I hope I'm giving all three of those things to you right now. So I'm going to be doing a few songs from the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, because we always did songs by them. So hopefully you guys enjoy this. Thank you.
Each dream we have, each night still grows. This night we pray our light will show. This dream we have, each night still grows.
Wow, that took a lot of energy out of me. But yeah, thank you so much to everyone who has ever been involved in the Nightingale Chorus over the years. You guys, especially Carrie, have taught me so much about stage presence and singing and all of these other things. And man, and I don't think I've ever felt more into the spirit of Christmas than when I was doing those shows. So thank you. Bless you, Carrie, and everyone in the Nightingale Chorus. All right, so how good are we for time here? So let's get back onto the saxophone. And I've got a couple more holiday tunes I want to play for you. Let's have a little dedication to our Christmas trees over here and Toronto Maple Leafs themed Christmas tree that you can't see right now, but it's in the other room. Leafs haven't lost a game ever since I put that tree up and I started watching games in the basement, but now they're not playing any games right now. Okay, all right, don't get negative. Keep things positive. It's all about Christmas. It's all about Christmas trees.
Thank you.
that kind of turned into a let it snow there. But of course, there's only one thing that matters on Christmas Eve, and that is this guy over here with the headphones, he's clearly enjoying the music, is going to be coming to town. Into a thing made of wood, maybe I should stop. So, the last time I did a live stream like this, was quite a while ago, actually. Back on January 28th, on Bella's Talk Day, I held a live stream on Facebook for Access Open Minds, and we raised nearly $3,000 for Access Open Minds, for Blue Water Health and their new mental health initiative that was being built in Sarnia. And while this live stream is not particularly a fundraiser for anything, I would still highly recommend donating to your local mental health initiative because I think in this in these times of need, like they need the money more than ever. And another thing that needs your money too, just go out and support your local businesses wherever you can. because they still have ways that they could serve you, and they're gonna need your support now more than ever, because these last 20 months have been a difficult time for them, and think they would really appreciate your help. Like anything would make a huge, huge difference. So support your local mental health initiatives and support your local businesses. So this next song, not necessarily a Christmas song, but I wanted to play it for you because you know, it's been really good seeing the Imperial Theater in Sarnia back open, and with them raising as much money as they have through the lotteries. Man, I went there for one of their Christmas shows last month, and yeah, they put the money to good use. The seats are great. The sound system is awesome, and yeah, go out and see them while you can, because you will not be disappointed with what they have done to the place. But before they actually opened back up, they had a bunch of outdoor cabarets, and I had the honor of performing the last ever Imperial Theater cabaret of the summer. And that cabaret was all Canadian music, and I did a couple songs there. One was a duet with Josh Gibson, If I Had $1 Million, by the Bare Naked Ladies. And the other one I did on the piano was Bob Cajun by the Tragically Hip. And that was a huge honor to play that song in front of the Imperial Theatre audience, because that band has meant a lot to me over the years. And of course, with Gord Downie's passing, it's always an emotional moment whenever I hear this song. So even though it's not like a Christmas song, I still want to play it for you guys. This is Bob Cajun. Your house this morning about 9:15. Could have been the Willie Nelson, it could have been the wine. When I left your house this morning, it was a little It was in Bob Cajun where I saw the constellations reveal themselves one star at a time. Drove back to town this morning with working on my mind. I thought of maybe quitting, thought of leaving it all behind. I went back to bed this morning, and as I'm pulling down the blind, yeah, the sky was full, hypothetical, and falling one cloud at a time. That night in Toronto, with its checkered board floors, riding on horseback and keeping order restored, till the men they couldn't hang stepped into the mic and sang, and their voices rang with that Aryan twang. Thank you.
mine. So I'm at your house this morning, just a little after nine. 'Cause it was in Bobcatia where I saw the constellations reveal themselves one star at a time.
Bobcatia. Well, we've come to the end of this road, this long and winding road. Well, it hasn't been that long. Still very winding, though. We have come to the end of this road. We've got one more song lined up for you. But before I do that, I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday from the Monolith family to yours. I read something really interesting the other day, and that was, why do we say Happy Holidays instead of Merry Christmas? People celebrate several different holidays over the course of like from the end of November to like the middle of January. It's not just Hanukkah and Kwanzaa, but like so many others, and that's why a lot of people say happy holidays, because it isn't just about Christmas. It's it's a lot about family. No matter where you come from, it's about like being together with your family and your loved ones, and giving them the gift of love and compassion. But with that being said, this is a Christmas concert, and I want to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday from the Molyneux family to yours. So. Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. A merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Faithful friends who are dear to us.
the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry we all will be together. If the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have a merry little Christmas
now. Thank you so much for watching. Have a Merry Christmas and good night, everybody.